Turning overseas, international relief groups have stepped up warnings of a worsening humanitarian crisis in the Gaza Strip, as Israel continued to launch airstrikes against the enclave. Israel will get another pledge of support from its staunchest ally, the United States, tomorrow.
With the death toll in the Gaza crisis mounting, U.S. President Joe Biden is set to visit Israel tomorrow.
The president will reaffirm the United States' solidarity with Israel and our ironclad commitment to its security. Second, President Biden will underscore our crystal clear message to any actor, state or non-state, trying to take advantage of this crisis to attack Israel. Don't.
Iran, which backs the Palestinian group Hamas, has warned of preemptive action if Israel continues what Tehran calls war crimes against the Palestinians trapped in the Gaza Strip. Hamas triggered shockwaves 11 days ago when its fighters poured into Israel and killed 1,300 people. Israel retaliated by bombarding Gaza since then and cutting off food, water and electricity to the besieged enclave. The Palestinian death toll has climbed to more than 2,800, a quarter of them children. Israel has ordered more than 1 million Palestinians to flee to the south ahead of an offensive against Hamas, which is holding about 200 hostages.
More than half of the population in Gaza are very young, under the age of 16. They are children. Those people who find it very difficult also to move, but who are also witnessing that even those people who have moved to the south are risking their lives. There has been bombardments of convoys going, evacuating to the south. There is no safe place in the whole of Gaza Strip.
Famished Palestinians have been clamoring for bread as they waited desperately for the opening of the Rafah crossing to Egypt. At the United Nations Security Council, Russia's call for a humanitarian ceasefire was rejected by the US and Britain because Moscow did not condemn Hamas. As Israel's military buildup continued along the Gaza border, calls for a humanitarian mission have intensified.